pal, Doc.
Hey, heard you need a spot of help.
Just for the crack.
Oh, dang. She got you all picking them green swamp bloomers? Well, while you're at it, could you pick some of them red cap blooms for me? If Azalea did done broke the pack, you're gonna want some of them before this is all over. Trust old Merle on that.
Thank you.
Hang on to them there red caps for a minute. I'll put them to good use in a tick-tock or two.
Enough swamp blooms for my purposes. Now come on back for the brew. Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those shrooms right into my double brand trouble cauldron.
she broke her vows to the Pact. Worshipping them Sirene twins is a clear violation of our arcane mandates and such. We warlocks of the Seventh Day Left, we worship the Crushing Bone, the Night Splitter, the ones who wait beneath the mud. But worshiping two social media stars? Well, there's some dark paths old Merle will not follow.
Back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here cauldron. Drop them red caps in there and stand back. Told ya! Now I went and packed some of that boom brew down in this here nade chucker. Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good. Who turn from the Pact must be punished with excommunication from life, also known as death.
Back to Maggot.
Careful down there. We've been seeing all manner of strange rifles coming and going out of the place on the recent.
Ugh.
thing once. Find a target, you goober!
This out.
Enemy spotted!
Calypso's will triumph! I protect the family!
Now, no one's gonna come looking for this, right? car. You've got two choices. Buy an SDU or don't. But you definitely should. Excellent choice, friend. You're gonna need more space, so buy it already.
I see you recognize a great deal when you see one.
Infuse that boom brew down into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure showed that bitch what for. I mean witch. Wait, what did I say? Oh, hell, who cares? She dead.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. You'll be back.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, ample food, of course. One day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass. It clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself.
I did. Later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. If she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation. But now, as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
Statue was wearing a wire. Appears that it was transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.